mirrors for the discerning lady. Bet it's heavy. We've got 11 o'clock. Roman pencils and Greek coins.
Yes, there's Greek and then there's
red. Okie dokie. Doesn't matter which colour one takes, does it? I mean, they're all $2. A couple of Greek ones, a couple of Roman ones. Oh well, you might actually see. What did I get? Now I've mixed them up. That was Roman. That's Greek. We might see if we can. What have we got? What are they? $2 each. So that's $8. Get one extra. I've got that one already. Oh, and that one. So we make it a neat 10. Nephew would like those, if I don't decide to keep them myself. If I keep myself there, I'll just go in a drawer somewhere and get forgotten about. Thank you. Thank you. don't want to. Whoop, now I'm throwing them away. Too many things in my hands. That's right. I'll put them in the bag so I don't lose them.